aggrieved youths drawn from Goodwill, Trade Fair, Ediawa, Erodon Closed and Ogbe Ibuya areas in Benin Metropolis barricaded the entrance with bonfire and chanted songs, calling on the management of BEDC to restore electricity supply to their areas. The protesters alleged that they are exploited by BEDC as they are made to pay bills for services not rendered. They call on BEDC to address the problem of power supply to their areas or stop posting bills.
We are here for peaceful demonstration. We are not here to fight. For the past months now, we don't have light. We are here to tell NEPA or to inform them that they should give us light.
We need light,
nothing else.
The problem we have is that they don't bring light and they bring bill for us every month. And they come to cut light, they'll say we must pay 750. That 750, are we paying to people who are not giving us service, or we are paying to people who are giving us service? We are asking them to give us light and to cancel those 750 that we have been paying that they are not giving us light for.
For the past month now, we don't have light and we are paying bill. They always bring bill for us every month. When they come, they always cut our light down if we don't pay. Still yet we pay, but we don't have light. We don't know what is happening. So that's why we are here today to tell the NEPA they should come and rectify the fault for us. We need light.
The AGM Corporate Affairs Benin Electricity Distribution Company, Mr. Curtis Wande, could not be reached for comments. Patience Osayomabo reporting.